Today I am sharing what a flagship product is and how it helps to build a successful brand and increase your business revenue. I also share my own flagship product examples with you. So, have you ever given much thought to the types of products that you are going to create for your business and how they all work together in harmony with each other? Did you know that you can use one of your products to grow your business, build a successful brand, and boost the sales of all of your other products? I see so many people just randomly creating product after product without giving them much thought. Today I'm going to share how creating a flagship product can help you build a reputation and see your business grow based on word of mouth. Today you are going to discover what a flagship product is, learn how to use a flagship product to grow your whole business exponentially, and be motivated by my own example of how I've used flagship products in my own businesses. My name is Kath Kyle and I'm the author of Stamp Goals book, and I'm so happy that you're here. I help content creators and change makers manifest business success through spirituality, self-belief, and strategy. I help you master your marketing, manifestation, and money mindset. So, what is a flagship product? A flagship product is the product that a company is most well known for. A flagship product usually makes the most sales and often draws in the most revenue for a company. A flagship product can be used as a starting point to sell other products. Another name for a flagship product is a core product or a core offer, and I've often referred to my own flagship products as core offers. A core product is a product that is at the center of your company because it is the most important. What offers have you created in your business? What do customers need at the start of their journey with you? Could you create a core offer around that starting point? I would love to know what products you currently have or which ones you are planning by leaving a comment on my blog, YouTube channel, or send me a DM on Instagram at Kath_Kyle. So, how to use a flagship product to grow your business exponentially. Here's the mistake that most business owners make when they are creating products. They create product number one, and then they create product number two, and then so on like this until they have a whole range of products. And these products usually end up being quite varied on a whole range of different topics. Often a business will set up a store or a product page and add all of their products to their product page, and then they'll just expect their customers to go and choose the product that they want to buy. Except, the problem with this approach is that this can lead to overwhelm and confusion for the customer. They don't know which product will suit their needs, and they don't know which product to start with or which product is the best, so they often leave without buying anything at all. So here's what you need to do instead. Here's how to decide your flagship product. You need to take your customers on a journey with your products. Decide which product most customers should start with, and this is more than likely going to be the product that is making the most sales, but not necessarily the most revenue. This product should be your flagship product, which means the product that you are most well known for. Your flagship product is the product that you promote most often and lead your customers to buying when they first become aware of your brand. When your customers have got results with your flagship product, they will naturally want to buy more from you, and you can recommend the next most suitable product to them. You can do this all automatically with email automations if you choose to, which will give you sales on autopilot. And the best thing about a flagship product is it helps you to get clear as to what the starting point is for your own business. Once you're clear yourself, you can change all of your marketing to point mainly towards your flagship product. A flagship product is normally cheaper in price than your other products to make it easier for your customers to get started with you. And it doesn't necessarily have to be cheaper, but it will be easier to make more sales of your other products if your flagship product is cheaper. Another advantage of making your flagship product the cheapest product that you have is that you'll have more customers, which means you will have more people who will recommend your product to other people. People are much more likely to recommend your product to a friend if they think their friend will easily be able to afford it. So here is a summary of how to create a flagship product. Number one, decide which offer your customer should start with. This is your flagship product. Number two, then what you need to do is restructure your marketing to point prospects towards your flagship product when they first encounter your brand. And then number three, you need to build a brand around the message that leads people to your flagship product. And then finally, number four, decide how to lead customers from your flagship product to your other offerings. So now I'm going to share three examples of flagship products from my three of my different businesses to give you an example of how I have used flagship products to build brand names and make a lot of sales. So let's start with my business called Green Thickies. Green Thickies is an online business that sells digital products that help people lose weight with healthy meal replacement green smoothies. The starting point in my business is to give my customers fast results. My flagship product for Green Thickies is a Green Thickies 7-day detox, which helps people lose up to one dress size, naturally increase their energy, all without hunger in just 1 week. The name is simple to remember and it tells them the exact result they are going to be getting. And after just 7 days of sticking to a healthy meal plan, people see incredible results. Their friends start giving them compliments and they immediately recommend my detox to other people because it's cheap, easy, and gets results quickly. And that's why my 7-day detox is the product that makes the most sales for me and the most revenue because I sell so many of them. It is the first product that visitors to my blog will see advertised. After people buy my 7-day detox, they will go on to buy my other recipe books, meal plans, membership, and merch. So now let's move on to my second business example. I have a business called Everything Oily, and Everything Oily is an online business that is focused on helping people detox with essential oils. My flagship product is my 30 Days to a Toxic-Free You book, which helps them replace their products containing toxic chemicals so they can detox their home and their bodies. Once people read this book, they will notice all of the recipes require the use of essential oils because the essential oils are very healing and detoxing for the body and the home. Essential oils have had such a powerful effect on my own life that I set up this business to help other people in the same way. And I have a particular brand of essential oils that I recommend people use, which is a brand that is the purest, healthiest, best quality product on the market. And when people buy these oils, I make a good commission and recurring revenue for future orders. And even though my flagship product is a product that I created, I make a lot more money from selling the oils, and that is a product that I don't own myself. So this business model is based on a flagship product that I do own that leads to then a product I don't own, which is based on an affiliate marketing model. Affiliate marketing just means recommending someone else's product. So now let's move on to my current business as an example of my flagship product. So my most recent business, my current purpose, my passion, which is my own personal brand, Kath Kyle, which is also my name. Kath Kyle is a business that exists to help business owners manifest business success and achieve business mastery. Although I actually teach business owners everything they need to know about running a business from the strategy, the tech, and the mindset, I choose to focus most of my branding and marketing around mindset and manifestation. I take Kath Kyle customers on the following journey. Number one, mission. The journey starts with setting goals for their business. Number two, masterminding. They move on to planning all of the details of their dream business. Number three, manifestation. After that, they get their mindset in the right place and learn how to manifest what they want for their business. I believe that without the right mindset, all strategies will fail, and with the right mindset, any strategy can succeed. So that's why I start with mindset before I move on to teaching strategy. Number four, making. Next, I help my customers to create an offer to sell. Without anything to sell, they are not in business and they can't make money. So this is an essential starting point. Number five, money. Now that my customers have created their ideal offer, I show them how to sell their offer and receive money for it. This now completes the energetic exchange of setting up a business. Something is offered for sale and people buy it. My customers are now in business. However, the journey doesn't end there. Number six, marketing. Customers are more likely to buy your products after you've built a relationship with them. This is where marketing comes in. Marketing is a great way to easily reach a lot more people with your offer because you are giving them a sample of your products. This is where I teach how to do content marketing, email marketing, and social media marketing. Number seven, management. When a business starts creating marketing materials, there is a lot more moving parts to the business and it can be easy to get overwhelmed and risk burnout. This is where it's now good to focus on time and self-management. I teach productivity and how to manage content creation to help people work less hours and make more money. And then finally, number eight, maximize. Finally, the business is successful and all of the moving parts are now working in harmony with each other. Now is the right time to expand the business and scale it up. I now teach my customers how to reach more people without increasing their hours and how to create systems, processes, and teams to help take the business to the next level. So let's go back to the first step of this customer journey, which is to set goals for the customer, which is to set goals and for the customer to decide what they want for their business. My flagship product for my Kath Kyle brand is my book called Stamp Goals, which is a book that I sell on Amazon, which helps business owners set goals and actually achieve them. Stamp Goals book is very inexpensive and comes with a massive book bonus bundle, which demonstrates the kind of value that people get when they buy my products. After they've seen how Stamp Goals book logically takes them on a 30-day plan of action, they will be ready to get started with the next step of the process, which is to plan the details of their entire business. My signature course, Dream Business Blueprint, helps them do just that. Although Stamp Goals is my flagship product, I make a lot more money from all of my courses in my Kath Kyle business. And you can get the Stamp Goals book by going to kathkyle.com/stamp goals. And if you would like to be guided through the process of creating your own flagship product, I have a full video training and workbook that does just this, called Clever Core Offer Crafting, that walks you through exactly how to do this in my Dream Business Blueprint course. And if you want to have a look at the details of my Dream Business Blueprint course, you can go to kathkyle.com/dream. So now that you've learned how you can use flagship products to build big brands, you might be wondering how to get started planning your ideal business. I have created a free workshop to help you do just this, called How to Plan Your Dream Six-Figure Business in 30 Days. In this free workshop, I show you how to plan your dream six-figure business in 30 days that fits your personality, desires, and ideal lifestyle, and make money from a brand new business, even if you've had no experience or product to sell. This workshop is valued at $77 and is part of my Dream Business Blueprint course, and I'm giving you free access to this workshop and an associated workbook for a limited time only. And you can get that by going to kathkyle.com/blueprint. Next time, with my next content piece, I'm sharing the real reason why you're not making money from your blog, vlog, or podcast. So make sure you subscribe to my podcast, Manifest Business Success, my YouTube channel, Kath Kyle, and follow me on Instagram at Kath_Kyle so you don't miss that. And I will let you know via email when my next piece of content has arrived. And I'm currently giving away 4 brand new gifts every month to my email subscribers, so don't miss that. You can subscribe to my email list by opting in to any of my free gifts, such as my free 100 plus success mantras. Mantras are like affirmations that the brain can't argue with because they are true for everyone. These mantras will make the achievement of your goals inevitable. So here is an example of a couple of my own success mantras. Don't put all your followers in one basket. Don't put the launch before the plan. And if you want to download your free success mantras, you can go to kathkyle.com/mantras. And if you want any of the links to any of the content that I have suggested here in this recording, you can click the link around this content piece and you will find some of the links I've mentioned and also the link to the blog post, which has every single link in that blog post. And all of the details are written out in text in that blog post. So now it's your turn to go and put your stamp on the world.